What a gorgeous day we've had for this race. Little cold, but beautiful day.
And then Katie and I will be back, okay? For Colin.
Rockford crew in the men's masters double coming through. As I say, there's going to be some overlap.
Halifax Rowing Association in the men's masters doubles.